Well, folks, our final feature is Doom. It's a movie based on a hit computer game, and while the game may be fun, the movie, I assure you, is not. The filmmakers rely on old cliches to create a sense of fear, but when you actually see the object, finally, of that fear, it's just not worth all the buildup. Take a look.
Are you guys here for the three-way?
I guess the answer is no. All right, we'll take